What is consciousness? Well, the short answer is we don't know. Now, when we lay down at night and we dream, are we visualizing or are we actually going somewhere? Do we think our consciousness is in our brain, or does it go on its own journey?